Hi, this is welcome to Summer's Cozy Corner. Today we are reading the book Summer. My name. Anyway, let's get started. Summer! We like the things that summer brings. It brings the sun, it brings the heat, it brings the things we like to eat. Look at that yummy watermelon and the little puppy. So ridiculous. We like cold things, we eat them up, and when we eat, so does our pup. So cute. There's only two flavors? Can't there be more flavors? Summer brings so many things. Summer brings us right on swings. We swing up high into the trees. We swing so fast, we make a breeze. I don't really think that pups are allowed on swings. But maybe it's a different story. Summer brings the things with wings. We like to catch them with a net. And see how many we can get. That's kind of mean. The butterflies are going to be trapped and die. Summer sun brings us garden fun. We have to water well, we know, to make our garden grow. You water me, I water you, and that will make us grow fast too. Puppy's like, stop it! I don't have time for this! Help me, I'm in the trash can! In summertime, we say hello to all the fish way down below. They look at us and they seem to say, what kind of fish had come our way? I don't really know if a dog is smart enough to hold its breath, but it looks like a lot of fish are interested in this new fish the most. This fish is like, yummy hot dog. I'm gonna have that for a snack. And they look like they're about to kiss. Very disgusting. Just kidding. They're just staring at each other like Roberts. We like this way to spend our day. We make a sandhouse. We make a sandhouse on the shore. We make some windows on the door. Why would you make windows on the door when there's already windows in your room, in the bathroom? Why do you have to make windows on the door? You could just break the window, put your hand through, unlock the door, and open it. Oh. Then waves come up fast. Sometimes our sand house doesn't last. It's not called a sand house, a sand castle. Poppy's like, help me, there's giant monsters trying to wave me to the ocean. Some summer nights we cook and eat. Our pup is not very neat. You need a washer, little guy. This is my favorite part. We like the things that summer brings. It brings us fireworks late at night. All red and yellow, blue and white. We stay awake and think of things, happy things that summer brings. Look at those gorgeous fireworks. Puppy's trying to understand, why are you guys so happy? These are just bombs that make you die. the end. Hope you enjoyed Summer Book. Goodbye.